Now we're right back to another amazing Gamer 366 video. And welcome back to Rented Sunday? Yeah? Because I'm playing a day late because I tried recording this yesterday and I completely forgot to hit that record button. And so I just thought, hey, I think it was Call of Duty that I ordered last time. And then that the video didn't work, so I actually wanted to be surprised for this. So, oh, and guys, I already did kind of play this game a little bit. And I already did all of the tutorials. I played nothing except the tutorials, just so I can actually know how to play and not waste this full video on just showing you a tutorial. So, this is Final Fantasy 15. I found this at Redbox. It's awesome. I'm going to like this game. Hopefully you do too. It's taking a while to load. And I don't really know what to do. Yeah. So, I was really tempted to play more of this game, but I was like this. No. Stop. I was like, no. Stop. I need to play this game properly. And so I played the game and not like play it before you guys or anything. So I hope you actually like that. A tale of the chosen king, savior to the star. Oh yeah, and I forgot to tell you, look how good the graphics are! Like, just look at this. In L2. Jump! That's a great finale. We did. Yeah, that's going to be the great finale, isn't it? We're dead. Oh, now it's a kingdom. But I thought the kingdom was destroyed. Now I don't even know the story.
Oh. The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we're also that kid.
Take your leave, and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Yeah, we're that kid, we're a prince. And I hope you guys liked this video.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
Ooh. Ooh, hello, King.
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Yep.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
I just can't believe how
you have no cause for concern,
nor do you.
Take heed.
Like, I played games where it does kind of look like a video game.
You think I would?
But also really good. of graphics, but this
just
looks
plain horrible. That you are ready to leave home behind.
I don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road.
Reflection in the eyes.
Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Aren't you just supposed to say bye, my son? Yeah, I think you said that improperly. You should have just said bye, my son. Yeah. More dramatic, way more dramatic. Saving. It's saving my game. It's saving my progress. Okay. Chapter 1. Departure. I don't know if I'd pronounce it right. Prince and Narcus Lucas? Kinemuel. I don't know how to read those words. Set forth from his homeland with his 3-man routine in Tau. His destination, alas, it's capital of Accordo, where he will formalize the union of states through his marriage to Lady Lefar of the Imperial so we're getting married. Yay! Congratulations! We're getting married! Sorry, guys, but probably aren't going to get married in this episode. Sorry, guys! The wedding is canceled! Yay! Okay. I don't know if you have to clap it. So, yay, guys! The wedding gets canceled! Yeah, we aren't going to get married, but how long is this going to take? This probably does take a while because it is a really high-graphic game. I don't know how... you could even see just by this how high-graphic this is. I believe games are high-graphic, but this is the highest game. Now, this is the game, the most top game, where I never played a game this graphics. Graphics it? Now I'm pronouncing words now. Again, car going by. Are we driving that? I don't know.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up.
And it might actually surprise you.
Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
Okay. Arcus.
It's so heavy.
We're pushing? Are we actually gonna have to push it all the way? Oh, we're looking around. We're playing as that guy right there. Yeah, playing as that guy.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look!
Yeah,
these things
Prince
happen.
Noctis.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nah, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, not
his turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
I wonder, is he actually going to make us push the phone away? That would be a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
We're going to have to push the full way up. We're going to be so... ready up our curve.
Yep.
A cutscene. Good. I did not want to push it.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys can't just saw even moving. Did you just see the car was like, nope. Final Fantasy 15. Yeah. Oh, I think that's the gas station. You see that building over there behind the mountain? I don't know if you saw. Because they don't have that good of editing. I'm still using a beginning editing system. Yeah, guys, if you actually know, I'm still using iMovie. Yeah, you guys are probably thinking this. You need to get a better editing system or something. Hammerhead. Outpost. Who are you?
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Oh.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Papa.
I don't want to see that.
Well, that makes you.
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
I don't think he's very happy that he's Prince.
Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
Probably because everybody knows who he is.
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Yep. Yeah. Guys, I'm sorry because I do have a time limit for this video.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Because I do have a certain amount of time to play this. Finally, we got some free play.
Oh, hey there, Prince. Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Okay, we got a world map. Oh, we didn't have a world map.
Good use of the extra time.
Ooh, what's over here? Okay, use the pump to refuel when the recap. Oh, yeah, Regalia is running low on gas. Wait, do we actually have to refuel our car?
They got
Ebony
out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip.
Wait, what's a gill?
Where does it show our stim?
50 Gill says there's a city car in the garage.
Dinner? Ooh. I don't know where we're supposed to go. Oh.
I got a feeling our money's no good here, Noct.
Betcha Ignis came prepared, though. Let's ask him.
Enough for room and board.
Okay.
Hey,
a moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Oh.
Broken down, and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
We got too much money for just a few chinks.
Huh.
Sorry, I'm jumping.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Ask for a loan as my friend. I'm gonna ask for a discount.
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
AP ability points.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
I'm so sorry. I'm actually have ran out of time. I am going to go ahead and continue playing this game without you guys. I'm going to jump on this car if I could. So I am so sorry, guys, about this. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe to join Team Amazing today. And bye-bye.